6ix9ine Trey, they do their own thing in uptown. Up on 40 of Fat Sean, hit the block, dog, he moved that water. He like the network, overwork. You come up short on that paper,
get BC, Rap City, the basement, boy. I'm chilling right now because I can do that. The infamous Mad Lynx, you heard? Alright, my man DJ Enticer, the 1 and 2. Big shouts out to him. Everybody, Miami, Tampa, Florida, connect. That's how we got it cracking. And listen, man, got a lot of things popping, man. Got some very, very, I like to call it like classic New York gangster music. Alright, you hear that during the background? That's that certified gangsters. Alright, my man Jim Jones, man. Right somewhere. Oh boy.
Yeah. Look at that. It's popping. It's popping in the joint.
Yeah.
Man. It's really hood.
What's good, family?
How are you, baby?
All right, chilling, man. I'm very good right now, man. Yo, you got the one and only, man.
Yeah.
Jim Jones.
Finally.
Whoa.
It's been a long time coming for me, brother.
I'm going to mess you up real quick. I'm going to tell you how long it's been.
How long?
All right. I remember being at this industry convention called the Gathering.
Wow.
Back in, like, I believe it was 1997.
Wow.
Okay, now check it out. Conventions back in the day used to be crazy. It used to be real crazy. So, a big shout out to my man, Nelson, over at Shady, because I remember we was watching this joint together, all right? So, there was this joint that was crazy. It was, like, just the hardest joint in the street. Cameron 357. And, like, you know, like, you go to a concert, it's in a club, it's in the arena, something like that. Nah, we in, a banquet area with tables and stuff. Cameron comes in,
you go hard.
Kills it. My man Jim Jones, he leaves the stage.
You go hard.
He's in the crowd now.
You go hard.
He's in the crowd. He's jumping on top of tables and everything. Yeah, I knew I was going to get you with that.
Wow, yeah. That's what's up. I've been in it for a minute. I've been paying my dues for a
long. Oh, absolutely.
It's nothing but a blessing for me to be here right now, you know what I mean?
Absolutely.
So, show me love, burning my vid.
Okay.
I can't ask you much more, brother. I'm happy to be here.
That's what's good, man. So now listen, like, you know, so you know I already go back with you.
Mm-hmm.
But for those that, you know, are now getting a chance to see you, you know, like, what's Jim Jones about?
Most people be more familiar with me with running with Cam. Cam's been my partner since day one. You know, we own Diplomat Records, and anything you've seen from a Dipset of Diplomats, Joel Santana.
Yeah.
You know, me and Cam been responsible for all that since day one. So that's what I've been doing. And, you know, he popped off. He did the Rockefeller thing, his platinum success. They gave us the record label after grinding so hard. And then Joel's popped off, and there's only one thing left to do. You feel me? So now I'm here.
So now, you know, I've known you as the person kind of behind the scenes, directing videos, handling business, you know, like, another thing. Like, one day I was up in the Rock office. Big shout out to Ant Lava, by the way.
Cause yeah, shout out to Lava.
You pump y'all real hard. Alright? So, you know, my man sitting up there with a chinchilla on, like, counting a big-ass stack of money, like...
Who that was?
That was you.
Oh, man.
Handling the business.
Yeah.
So now,
Cash on demand.
Now you out front, man. Now you out front.
I mean, you know, I still handle the business. It's just more work. You know what I mean? I love playing the artist role. You know what I mean? It's a little different. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
But for the most part, it's been enjoyable. You know what I mean? As long as people get to hear what I got to say.
All right, that's what's up. Now listen, Opposite Stores of Dance, on my way to church.
Yeah.
Gonna be coming back.
Get
to talk
that.
To my man Jim Jones. All right, we got some things to talk
Go
about,
get
some things
that.
To discuss, a little business to handle.
Dipset in the building. Ain't nothing changed. New York's rider, man. You heard?
Rap City the Basement. That's what's up. BET, Rap City the Basement. Tampa's illest right now. The infamous Mad Lynx. My man DJ and Tice, Miami on the 1 and 2.
Shout out to Miami. Shout out to the whole Zoe pound down in Miami. I love Miami. Yeah. I'm Haitian when I'm in Miami. Sock passe, little Haiti and all that, man. You dig?
Jim Jones. All right, so now let's talk about the album, On My Way to Church.
On My Way to Church, you know, like most thugs coming up in the hood, you know, everybody was taking to church as a youngster, okay. Sunday school and all that. Got to a point where I was able to go outside, I started hitting the streets, doing other things, and right now I feel like I'm still on my way to church, so hopefully I get there to go see them pearly gates.
I hear that, because I ain't gonna lie, but I think Jim Jones, church is not the first thing that comes to mind.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you know, but you know, I got a heart, man. You know, I thank God for a lot of things I get. You know, the other side, I'll be forced in the corner, feel like my back is against the wall, so that's where they get that other things from. But for the most part, I'm a good kid, you dig?
No doubt. Now, Diplomats have been creating some, like, what I call, like, classic New York gangster music.
Mm.
I mean, like, especially that Diplomatic Immunity. I salute you, sir.
Because that's out the classic. Diplomatic Immunity. We sold a million records on that.
Yeah.
We went hard, straight up, like he said, straight hard music that got a But you know, we keep the people in tune. Most people are working people, not the 9-to-5ers, you dig?
All right. So now the Diplomats, you know, on the whole, like, you know, going into Jewel's album, you know, like I said, the sound has been very consistent, you know, and it's like I said, it's really hardcore, it's like really dope music. I'm hearing a lot of joints from you. Matter of fact, I'm stealing that. That's
yeah,
my
yeah, that's you.
There.
Put that, tuck that. Don't
yeah.
Worry about
as a matter of fact, yeah, because, you know, I already see a lot of bangers on here. Big shout out to my cousin Hakeem because he always asks me, yo, you got some new Jones?
Yeah, man, you know that rider music. That's rider music right
Thank
there.
Thank you. That's
straight
it
for the masses right there. It go hard. 21 tracks, no skits, no playing games. Diff set at his fullest.
He makers on here again?
He makers. Okay. Got my dudes Blackout from Miami. I produced a couple tracks on there. My dude Bula from Rockefeller. Got Schizo on there. Got Shotty on there. Got a couple things. T.I. on there.
Oh,
Bum B, Lil Flip.
Okay.
Busy Bone, Chico the Barge.
Chico!
Yeah, I kept it to the minimum. I did what I know how to do. Couldn't ask for much more.
That's what's good, man. So now listen, you're actually going through Koch Records and not the
yeah.
Rock.
Shouts to the Rock, Dave, what's up? But you know, I stepped to a couple of majors of Rock, included with a price in mind, you know, because I do so much with the marketing and the videos and everything. They wasn't feeling me. They didn't want to give me that money. So I gave my backside to Kiss, and what me and Killer did, we sat back and we said we're going to figure something out. Now we set a new precedent for the game. And so as far as New York, we be doing like the same things as Lil Jon be doing down south. We about to get our paper.
That's what's up. That get caught me, you understand? Yes. All right, check it out. Now, speaking of video, man, I think we got yours coming up.
Oh, this right here?
Get it right.
Shout out to the whole West Side. You already know Bompton and all that. RP4 Bent, the certified gangster on my debut album, On Way to Church, Jim Jones. Dipset, killer, holla at me.
No doubt, big shout out to the game. Rhapsody in the basement. Whoa.
R.I.P. Eazy-E.
Capo.
And bandanas.
Until that man is vanished, away in the Grand Canyon, these kids are grandstanding. The man ransom over the
BET, Rhapsody the Basement. It's your boy right now. Tampa's illest, the infamous Madeline Street.
What?
Got my man over there, DJ Tice, Miami holding it down. And the Diplomats own.
Yeah.
Jim Jones was good.
Nothing, man. Album in stores right now. Go, please go get that. Get in tune with the movement. It's more than just music. You dig?
All right, now check this out. I got to go get with you. All right. The joint that's in my whip right now on repeat. Not even just the I'm talking about the joint. Just if I go to my car right now, turn the key. All right. Music coming on. Jim Jones.
Wow.
Up top court music.
Wow. Wow.
Joint right there, man. You know, I really love rolling up to the spot when I gotta go DJ, and sometimes I just go chill. I just got down full blast.
That's an adrenaline rush right there. That's a head busting song right there.
Absolutely.
That's our version of Lil Jon's music.
Okay.
Our own little crunk music from New York.
Yeah, because, you know, it's not really a lot of, you know, New York cats who, like, really, you know, got their own version of the crunk music.
Yeah, that's us. You know, I'm a hyper dude, so when I get in the club, I gotta get it popping in there. True story.
Boy, that'd get it popping, trust me.
Really?
So, now, could that please be the next single?
Oh, matter of fact, we finished shooting the video for, like, in a couple weeks, so if you out here, you need to come holler at us, get you a little cameo in that. Should be real interesting, this video.
Oh, yeah.
Another joint directed by myself.
Okay.
Jim Spielberg, as others you call me. You dig?
All right, so, let's talk about that, man. So, like, you know, your video resume is, like, grown, man. It's, like, really big. You done did a lot of joints on the director,
too. Yeah, you know, everything you've seen thus far from Diplomats to my self-certified gangster, I've directed, along with the help of my dude, Cam. He's, like, the silent partner with the whole video directing. I mean, a lot of people don't know that. He helps me a lot with the whole craft of it. But the videos is a lovely thing. I'm making some money.
Oh,
I ain't mad.
Somebody's not
changing. What
up, what up, what up?
I'll be back up in a minute. What's up, doggy dog?
What up, man?
Yeah. Everything good? I can't complain.
Diplomats is here.
Good.
Real heavy
right
now.
I mean, why wouldn't I be here? Where would I be at?
Hey, right here, son.
Where else would I be at?
What's good?
What up, Flea?
What's poppin'?
You already know.
Everything good. How you doing?
It's a beautiful day right now. It's a beautiful day.
Yeah, my man, album's in the store. That's what counts right now.
That's why it's a beautiful day, man.
Yeah, it's a beautiful, beautiful thing.
All right, we have, like, some of the most talented, like, artists you're gonna find across any genres of music. And, like, I was telling Jim earlier, like, these are the cats who, in my opinion, are really making, like, what I call classic New York gangster music. I mean, just the joints that you can really feel. Like,
nah, thank you. I appreciate the love, baby.
It's all good, man. You just keep your head nodding, and it's all love. So, but it's about your man right now, Jim Jones.
Of course, definitely. That's why I'm here to support.
It's a long time coming, baby.
Yeah, man, like I said, for him to be sitting here with the CD and executive producers on album, directors on videos, it's a big thing. I knew the boy since he was 8, you know what I'm saying?
So for him on his way to church.
Yeah, so we're going on 20 years knowing each other. For him to be sitting here, it's beautiful, man. So,
hi.
And at the end of the day, a lot of people don't know, you know, I just want people to know, Jim, he probably knows more than me, you know what I'm saying? Because he's been doing all my stuff since day one, you know what I'm saying? I'll have Jim, yo, go do this, go do that, go do this. So he gained all that knowledge, and now he's an artist, so he probably knows more about the business than I do.
Okay, well, I'll tell you what I do know about. We got y'all two coming up in the booth.
Let's do it.
In a minute, right?
Yeah, I can't wait.
BET Rhapsody in the Basement. Diplomats is here, Florida's here. All
he right.
Popping right now.
Paul.
Rhapsody, the basic boy. Sampras, illest, the infamous Mad Lynx. I'm in the booth. I got the Dipset with me. Yo, let me kick this off. Yeah. Oh, y'all thought I was gonna freestyle? Nah, but Jim Jones and Cam got it, though. Let's get it.
Life's a power issue, guess who walked in it? Show you how things change in this New York minute. My city's filled up with 8 million stories. That's where these players kill and they wait for playing shorty. I run with vets that be hungry for power. I'm young, so for me it's sex, money, and power. Nevertheless, we all the same, man. How we both back round, sick of the same part. Me, couldn't believe the plane crash, but it's sorta like the block when you moving that came fast. You see the cops and you bits in the same flash, and they had you down in Brooklyn still locked up in plain cash. But I still carry my foe in the best. Who else could get a call from Harry O in the West? He said he about to touch down with his pride and his honor. And he respect what we did, no compromise in our honor. On how we cornered the game, and we was up all night. We played the corners with chains. So it makes me laugh to see my goons in my office. They know I run around with a platoon of enforcers. So you knowing how I'm structuring mine, the same as that structure of crime. Plus, media say I'm hard when I roll. Dipset, Bird Gang, and we the ball on the road. Dipset problems. You don't want no problems. Hey, you don't want no problems. Hey, you don't want no problems. Yo, where should I begin? I'm pompous. 1,000 wins accomplished. Known throughout the atlas. Honest, spin the compass. You'll be abolished. Men, women, children astonished. The dawn is the one. Jewelry, way be honest. Chunky blessed on the chest. Funky, yes, when I dress. Thunderstorm, damn. Monkey wrench in the fresh. But I cold with the rain. Mad, I can't flow with my dame. Down to the coast of UK. Main, my boat is a plane. I land on the water. Here I go boasting the game. I keep toast, give a toast, and then smoke for the pain. Girls going wild? No, they going insane. All dope up the fame. Jump rope with the chain. Now that's off the chain. Ma, take off the chain. A 40 or off your brain. Kids will be lost and claimed. Cause of Walt and James. Now in the orphan game. While their adoption of forced, it's all the same. Jim the writer of writers. JR the writer of writers. Jewel, you know him well. Hell, he the fire. I'm the sapphire. You baffled? That's the hustler. Tripe got a knife for that apple inside your juggler. The big apple, I tap. All the customers, put it on the apple, let the castle come in with us. See, I crash and cop it, mash and mop it, blast a rocket. Now we gon' hustle up, yeah, cracked, I stopped it. Now my drugs are legal, so just pass the profit. 3 months alone, scissor been smashed, hypnotic. We them B-boys in 1 year, record a billion. Here come the clothing line, I got your order, children. And that's more than illin', long as the Lord is willing. I'm a poor in millions, so I'll pour the villain. Killer, Dipset, go get Jim Jones out.
Diplomat,
you already know what it is.
Diplomat,
holla. You don't want no problems.
Want to ride?